Hello guys and girls, FoxyRaven-TV here with another Fallout 76 video. today I'm sick. Actually, I've been sick in the last few days, so I won't be speaking much here. So I will mute my microphone in a second because this is taking a tone out of me speaking. But I'm gonna do a PlayStation here with an enclave flamer. This one is Bloodied, as you can tell. And the other one is a vampire here with weapon speed on it. And we use this one with prime capacitor, true flamer barrel, stabilized stock, reflex sight. The other one here has the refined beta wave turner, stabilized flamer barrel, stabilized stock and reflex sight. Both of them are with poker paint, as you can tell. So the build the build is something like this. It's rather tanky, but also dish out a crap ton of damage. And yes, I do know I do not have the science perk card on, and there's the reason for that. This suck. Choose other things instead, really, to be honest. Legendary here. The armor that I'm using. The appeal that I'm using. And the under armor. Mutations. And fully fed hydrated bubblegum. Also have this one for stealth bar duration. As you did tell, this is stealth bar. And the reason I use this outfit is, of course, because I'm gonna use stealth bar. Look at the eyes. You can see the glow from the eyes. Can you see that? Other people can see that as well. And then the flamer just makes it perfect. So I'm gonna mute the microphone now, and maybe if I find something music that is not copyrighted, I will put that over here as well. Enjoy.
Thank you.